Lydia and Judith were very tired. They had been traveling a long time, and Lydia was going to have a baby. They decided to stop their ink to have a rest, but the ink was dead.
I'm sure, Lydia, you need to look at all the people. I'm afraid you will have to sleep in the stable today.
So Lydia and Judith walked slowly to the stable.
Thank you. Jesus the judge, don't
get baby Jesus.
Thank you. me the hectic news that baby Jesus had been born, and though I was terribly excited, we started to shout at the gigantic star. The gigantic star glittered magnificently. His silver light filled the stable where baby Jesus lay. He peeked in and saw the tiny baby lying in his cradle. And all at once, the gigantic star realized that baby Jesus was no ordinary baby. He was different. Baby Jesus smiled up at the huge shining star. All of a sudden, the gigantic star felt tremendously happy. He sparkled more brightly than ever before.
I'm glad that the biggest, shiniest, most sparkling star in the sky.
So are we.
And we all sang Happy Song together to greet the newborn king.